Growing up, my parents had a rule that if we wanted to check a bag on our family vacation, we had to pay for it. Obviously, as a kid, I did not want to do that, so instead, I just got really good at packing. I now travel at least twice a month, so I decided to get one of these collapsible racks on Amazon to pull out when I'm planning outfits for a trip. I always start with my heaviest layer, jackets and sweaters. When it comes to bottoms, I have a very simple formula. One pair of black trousers, a pair of jeans, and a black mini skirt. Since I'm traveling for 2 weeks, I decided to throw in an extra pair of jeans this time. As I'm going along, I take each of these groups and put them in piles to put in packing cubes. When I'm traveling, I pretty much tend to only wear neutrals because it takes up the least space to pack a capsule wardrobe, but dresses are where I like to throw in a little bit of color because you can pair them with neutral shoes. When it comes to tops, any of these tops can be paired with any of the bottoms I packed, so there are endless outfit options even just here. Since I'm packing for Europe Fashion Week, this category is items that I have on loan from brands that I'm going to wear to their presentations and events. I pack these in my carry-on to keep them extra safe. Now that we're done with clothes, we move on to the best part, shoes and accessories. I tend to be an overpacker with shoes. Black boots, brown boots, black kitten heels, nude kitten heels, white heels, Louboutins, ballet flats, gold casual heels, pink heels, strappy black heels, loafers, and sneakers to wear on the plane. After I pack each clothing group up in packing cubes, I move on to packing accessories. I have this organizer from Base that's perfect for packing sunglasses and belts. I roll up my belts. This belt is my favorite because it switches from black to brown. Throw in some scarves and we're good to go. This jewelry bag was such a game changer and keeps me super organized. Socks and underwear go in a dust bag and we're ready to play Tetris. The packing cubes make this part so easy. As you can see, all my clothes fit in just this amount of space. I keep my loans and my jewelry in my carry-on for safekeeping, and then fill in the rest of the space with my makeup, skincare, hair care, and shoes. Yes, we are still underweight and still have room for shopping.
Got a white boy on my roster, he be feeding me pasta and lobster. He just hit me up on Tuesday, like, what's doing, babe? Let me take you shopping. I told him, well, I'm a little busy. He said, damn, I'm in your city. But anyway, it's okay, hope you have a good day. I'ma see you by day 50. Then I told him, you treat me so well. He said, cash out, Pazelle. Matter of fact, scratch that, I'ma see you with stat just cause you fine as hell. And I told him, well, thank you, baby. Anything for my favorite lady. Well, I gotta go, they just let me know that I could pick up a Mercedes. I got hoes in different area codes. Everywhere I go,
every time I pop it,
I call and they drop the low.